Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we're going to be opening up some more of the Disney figural key rings. And these figural key rings are everywhere now, and they have series for everything.
Mm-hmm.
But today we're going to be taking a look at mostly Finding Dory, but mixed in are a couple Disney series. I don't know what series this is. We found these at Walmart, so maybe this is like a Walmart exclusive series?
Maybe. It doesn't say a series number on it anywhere. But here are the ones you can get out of this package. So there's Minnie, Elsa, Anna, Joy, Sadness, Evil Queen, Dory, Nemo, and Stitch. And it looks like the exclusive ones are Olaf and Tinkerbell.
Oh, yeah.
I think it might be Tinkerbell.
Yeah. I was thinking, who has pointy ears? But now I see it, like the little bun in the hair and the wings.
I think it's a Tinkerbell. Yeah.
So we only found two of these at our Walmart, but we did find a bunch of Finding Dory ones. And all these are on clearance for $1.50 each, which is a really good buy for these because these are usually like $6, $7 a piece.
Yeah, we got a good deal.
Can't guarantee all Walmart having the same sale, but...
No, Walmart doesn't seem to be consistent in its clearances.
First up... Oh, I got Elsa.
Oh, look at her. She looks sad.
No, she has a little smile. Look.
I think it's just because her eyes are pointing down, so it looks like she's like looking at the ground like, oh.
Oh no, I'm knocking everything over. Oh no.
All right, we have Elsa, who is in this one.
You got Joy.
Joy! Oh, look at her. She's adorable. But anyway, here's Joy. So cute.
So how many Finding Dorys did we buy? We didn't even count them.
No.
There's like a whole peg of them for $1.50. It's like, put them in the cart, quick.
We got six.
And out of this series, can you see that okay, guys? You can collect Bailey, Marlin, Dory, Hank, Destiny, Otter, Squirt, Pearl, Sheldon, and there's Exclusive A and Exclusive B. Exclusive B looks like...
Gerald?
Yeah, it might be Gerald. I couldn't think of his name. The get off.
I don't know who the other one is. It's obviously a fish friend, but I'm not sure which one.
So Jenna has said if we got an extra otter that she gets it.
Yes.
Because she wants the otter. First up we have... Oh, we have the exclusive!
Oh, nice! I don't know their name.
Yeah, I don't know this fish's name. It's a very happy looking fish.
Yeah.
I don't even remember a fish looking like this in the movie.
I don't know.
If you know who this is, let us know down in the comments. But we got Exclusive A right away.
Woohoo! This one, I think I know who it is because you can feel it in the package. A lot of them, you know, they have the cardboard, so it's hard to tell who it is. But this one, part of it is sticking out.
Let's see if you were right or not. So you think this was Hank?
No. I think this is Pearl, the octopus.
You were right.
You could feel all the tentacles. Isn't that adorable? I like all the suction cup detail on the bottom. She's going to be the only one of our figural key rings that can stand up.
Next up, who do we have? Oh, I got the little seahorse.
Aw, Sheldon.
I wouldn't have known his name without the back of the bag.
It's not the coloring I was expecting to see. On the bag, he's, you know, orange. Orange and a dark orange. But he's not.
We got the otter.
We got the otter. Oh my goodness. Cuddle time. Cuddle party. So adorable.
So you're gonna have to keep an eye on that when Jenna comes over this weekend.
I know. I don't want her to steal him. No stealing.
Maybe we get another one. Next up we have...
Squirt!
Oh, Squirt!
Oh, how cute! I love the shell. It's awesome.
I don't believe it. No doubles. We only have one left. What are the odds of a double?
You guys...
Well, now I'm nervous. No, we got Marlin.
We got Marlin. That definitely fits Marlin. Look at that
face.
He
looks a little grumpy.
And Marlin is a very grumpy fish. What a lineup.
I can't believe it. Not a single double.
I know.
Sorry, Jenna.
Sorry.
No, no extra otter. So, any favorites? I'm leaning towards my favorite personally being the otter or Joy.
Yeah, I like... I think I am leaning towards the otter or squirt. I like them.
And I'm happy we got such a good deal on them.
I know. It's nice to have them for such a low price.
We would definitely open up more of these if we could find them for $1.50 as opposed to $6 or $8 a piece.
And have a lineup like this as opposed to getting five of the same thing.
Let us know down in the comments which one of these figural key rings was your favorite. And if you like this video, you can subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And you can also follow Ben and I on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.